Do we already visit? We got the non-government. Now, what do you guys want to do today? And he would go inside talking about what his office is going to do. And somebody would say, hey, put your car outside. I don't get it. What are you talking about? That's what they're talking about. Well, guess what? The race car driver, he's driving around the state to promote the new upcoming race. Somebody said, hey, that policy on elections, what's it? Anyway, so we have Mark Martin, who's on the Secretary of State. Before him, we had Charlie Daniels. Many of you guys are too young to know who Charlie Daniels. But Charlie Daniels, about 35 years in the government, working with the State Commissioner, State Army as well as Secretary of State. But there's also Charlie Daniels.
Does anybody know what form of government we have in the individuals, whether or not you were black, or you were a woman, or you were any other race? So the Founding Fathers had the vision of America that actually individually protected the right to vote. Whether or not that government is elected by 10,000 people, or is a king born, or is however they come about, they do not have a right to do what you mean.
And it'll be a short lesson on the history of voting. This is our first time making this new form of a presentation, so at the end of the American right to vote. So, 1848, the Seneca Falls Convention, officially declared as the first women's rights convention, Elizabeth King's, with others, basically a march, and it's a peaceful protest, and the point is to demonstrate, you know, number one, they're commemorating the death.
Election officials, tell me, how close was this vote?
271-266.
That's close. Now, tell me, what are you guys gonna do about this?
We have to recount.
And
so make sure you're clear in teaching and communicating.
Women, that perpetuation of a great injustice happens, but the maiming.
We'll be right back.
women's suffrage for 300. What famous civil rights activist spoke at the Seneca Falls? Look on that one. The table in the back, he didn't get it right. I was gonna be particular. Who can tell the tables in the back in here?
Let's see, the board's up.
The Mayflower Compact. We had an excellent demonstration by our teachers. All right, board's up. Let's see. Let's see. 2.2%. That's good.
Yeah.
All right.
Very nice.
So these are brand new voting machines. These are like top of the line, fanciest stuff in the country right now. Only four counties in Arkansas. Any Garland County people here today? No? That's right. They're one of the four test counties. Anyways, we're hoping to get